We need a new referendum because it's obvious that yesterday we didn't have the referendum we wanted. The European Union cannot remain indifferent or silent in front of what had happened. And I think it should have a more active attitude in favor of arbitration now. Either we have an international arbitration or Mr. Mariano Rajoy should resign. And if he doesn't resign, the Spanish Parliament should pass a vote of non-confidence on him.